we define ourselves by what we do and who we are and not by what we love. And I decided to define myself by what I love. And that's the ability to feed people, nourish people, and make really great pastries.